game audio is picking up this time, so should be good there. All right. Like, no time to talk. Let's just get right into it. Let's just play some video games. All right, so we last left off at Bug Fables. We were here. So let's explore here. Can I jump out a window? No. I guess we were at a temple than a castle now that I think about it. Oh, okay. Well, they say castle, so. He's slowly chasing me. Oh, okay, that works. Well, no, there's an enemy here, wasn't there? And I already got that one. Reflects all direct damage taken by a frozen ally to the striking enemy with a chance to freeze. Okay, but they gotta be frozen is the thing. Guess I need to go there? I want to make sure I do have that enemy look like. I'm pretty sure I did. Forward, onward. Thank you. don't think I'm gonna do too much damage here. Yeah, not too much. Hey, hey, how's it going? Hope you're having a pretty good morning today. As I say, as I fall down a sand pit. I think it's still morning. Is it still morning? It is still morning, yeah. Ah, puzzles. What I must do. That's probably back at the entrance. Could be better. Failed a heart attack. Our heart attacky late last night. What's new with you? Oh, Jesus. Hopefully it's not too bad. Same old, same old. Just doing the gamer thing. I think this is the gamer thing. Did my character just float upwards? But yeah, hopefully everything gets better for you. Thanks. Oh, yeah, yeah. Nobody should, have to be, hurt like that. Okay, I see a thing over there. Oh, wait, I got it. Okay, I'm a dummy. I see it now. I see what I gotta do. This one off. Turn it back off. Not to turn it back on. Yeah. Okay. Alright, that was rather simple. Thank you. to fight that guy. Dang it! Let me turn this thing off for right now. Oh, do I have to do that? No, I don't think that will work. Give it a shot. It's gotta be something simple, and I'm just missing something. Ah, that's what I need to do. Okay, okay. I know it was something simple. Get him, Chompy. Cool. I gotta try to remember that I regained 4 TP points at the end of the battle, so I can go ahead and do a couple of skills here and there. What about my shield? Okay, fair enough. I could go here. Can I actually go down here? No, I can't. Okay. Can I freeze this actually? I don't think I can. I'm pretty sure I gotta make a run. Dang it. Not the number of that direction, is there? I see your game, Hidden Temple. Yeah. Yeah, we need to fight one of these guys. Okay, cool, cool. Button. block when he's frozen. Way back. Which actually, that's not a bad idea. Sponsor drink, I suppose. Oh, it just circles back. Huh. So I missed something over there then. Thank you. I'm guessing these respond too then. No? No, they don't. Okay. We're gonna need to get that key at some point. Interesting, okay. And the puzzle that is before. Nope! Okay, I didn't know I had to be quick. Dang it. Not now. Oh, because, okay. I want to go for the furthest. Oh, it won't slide. Got it. I need to get that. What do I need to get? Just right there. Oh, okay, it was a big one. Okay. Got it. So that was a little bit of difference. Leave or be buried. Well, yes. I like these guys. Oh, yo? This music? Let's go. Oh, okay, the trickery, got it. The ball actually. Get him chompy. Okay, that boss wasn't too bad. Killer theme though. So that was the mini boss. Or maybe, I don't know actually. Chompy's like, hold on, I'm coming. I see it. Achievement. I'm not on my trophy hunting account. So, there's that. I probably need to start doing that, though. Cat's making weird noises up here. She's sleeping. She's got the whole futon to herself now. Usually before we turn in thing, there's usually a couple of things, like a couple of side quests. Or this. Oh god, okay. Thank you. get going. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Should have healed up. Whatever this is matter, we gotta lose it. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that would do it. Thank you. turbulence. We got about another hour, too. Okay, cool, cool. Hey, Chompy. Fixed up, it looks like. Looks like we're gonna make a detour. Might have made a couple detours, actually. I think I know who that is. Check. whatnot auction. It's from a seller I usually buy imports from, but, gotta save the money a little bit. We have six, okay. All status effects and change. Okay, that's interesting. First things first, we're gonna go check out this place over here. Okay. Little extra dungeon here. Okay, so that's how we traverse water now. Okay, so that opens up some stuff. There's anything over here. Oh my god. I think it's been a good little bit since we did health. Probably should do health. It's something I can't just do just yet. Cause that's a bit too far away for this. Even then, I don't think I can. It's not the same elevation. Unless I'm missing something obvious, which wouldn't be surprising. yeah, I might just not be able to have what I need to do here. Oh, yeah, yeah. Dang it. Yeah, we'll come back here. Before too long, hopefully. So we'll probably just go try to do a couple of side quests. Yeah, we'll call it. Probably gonna get into some shenanigans, but hey. Yo, check this big guy. Well, famous last words, but this guy doesn't seem like he's gonna be too difficult. Okay, so using that move costs us a terrible token. Thank you. So they actually accounted for that. Good morning, how are the bugs? Oh, bugs are pretty good. Good morning to you as well. Hope your morning has been pretty alright. Actually, let me move this over to this monitor so I can see it better. There we go. We are indeed doing the bug thing. Yeah, this guy's actually not too bad. Almost. I was, in hindsight, actually not too bad. It's like how in these cutscenes Chompy just comes in. He's like, hey guys, that's cool. I don't think that was one of these. We can't actually, like, go over here, can we? What are we doing this? That's what I'm looking like. Okay. mean, I won this count. So yeah, we gotta make some tours. Oh, she's not here. Do I have to go talk to her again? Oh no, she's right here. Okay. So I have an umbrella for that person, yeah. Oh, maybe not over here. Crimson ore? Okay, so at least we don't have to go back and grab it. That's good at least. Not going well at all. I wish you could, like, get your boomerang back faster. But that's just me being nitpicky at that point. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, 20, so we're pretty good. Oh, right, in the factory it was. Was it down here? Or was it the, one of the beehive? Okay, I think it was the one in the beehive, got it. Thank you. and lore book, which is very good. Umbrella. I might actually look. Should I look it up or should I wait? I'll wait till next session. Look it up. Haven't gone on P right now. I think this is still probably my favorite theme of the game so far. What about their feelings? And if they do? Ah, existential questioning of life. We'll be right back. been a little bit of a use for here. I guess you never did, so we look. Okay. I got a little worried there, I'm not gonna lie. Was there anything over here on the cross? Was there not? Oh, yeah, it's over here. That's right. I went down the wrong way. Salt Gear's not bad either. Well, I gotta hit it first. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna be over there. Thank you. Yeah, maybe there was just an area over here I missed. Wouldn't be surprised. There he is. Scared to restart my computer. Right now we should be good. Yo! Okay. Speedrun strat. Hmm? It was emotionally draining. Power exchange. Boosts an ally's attack by one, but also reduces defense by one. Alright, so what we're gonna do next is probably turn in that lore book and then we're gonna call it. Oh, no, wait. Let's go over here first, since we're right here. Okay, it's hurt. Oh my goodness. Actually, there's gonna be another that we can do too. How many chapters there are in this game? Something else we're also gonna have to do. Alright, then I wonder if we take that to the thing, because I didn't talk to that guy. Actually, I don't think I beat that boss after using the crystal berries. Or before using the crystal berries. Etc. But does this guy have any new badges over here? Well, basically, we got three things to look to in the Ant Kingdom, and then we're gonna call it. This is not where I need to go. Hey, we got our own house though. We can rest here whenever we want. Cool. And a badge. Stacks 3 times. So if you give him, skip the turns with them, let them charge 3 times during that, okay. Until their next attack, okay. Interesting. So they keep the charge until their next attack. Okay. I think we'll definitely be doing metals next. For this session of Bug Tables. Again, I'm really enjoying this game quite a bit. It's really nice. And, there's quite a bit of, Paper Mario-influenced, games, that I've come across that seems like, there's one in particular that's coming out soon. I don't know about the other ones. I don't know if they've been out for a little bit or not, but, I don't know. Maybe something to check later down the road if I ever want to another Paper Mario fix, since I'm probably not going to grab a copy of Thousand Year Door anytime soon. But anyway, I want to thank everybody who came out, checked out the stream even just for a little bit. I want to thank everybody who checks the replays on the YouTube side of things later down the road. Much appreciated. And, yeah, I'm going to go make me a pizza. And with that, I bid you all adieu.